And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and play some more Fallout New Vegas main questing. Hope everyone's enjoying this gameplay. Hope everyone's enjoying the series. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's go ahead and play some Fallout New Vegas main game, main questing.
I'm glad they don't just let any motherfucker through the gate. Freeside smells like shit.
I didn't do anything. Leave me alone. Cacino? Cacino what? Are you kidding me? He must be trying to get me killed. Yeah? Well, fuck that. The bosses have my number and I'm a company man while they got the goods on me. Great. So I'm fucked either way. I guess I don't have any choice but to help you. Just try not to get me killed here. I don't see how that's your business. I'm just a guest here, having a little fun. They're keeping them in a little utility section down off the basement. I don't know what they're arming themselves for, but I know it isn't for the good of mankind. I'm pretty proud of myself. It's a stroke of genius if I could be so modest. The whole arrangement starts with an old buddy of mine in the Republic. He's responsible for packing and shipping supplies to the NCR on the Strip. He marks some containers as food and medical and packs them with guns and other shit. From there, it took just a couple of greased palms to get someone to let me cherry pick a container or two out of every shipment. Easy as pie. As a little pet project, I've been making some thermite. Thermite burns as hot as the devil's asshole and can melt through just about anything. I've been keeping it so if the family betrays me, I can hopefully do some damage before I end up dead or in jail. Hey, fuck you. All right, I'll place the fucking thermite myself. You get out of the casino for a bit. I'll take care of it while you're gone. You hear there was some kind of shootout at one of them casinos on the Strip? Some people got killed or something.
I hear you chase that chicken shit Benioff. Good riddance. There's some serious shit going on between NCR and the Legion.
Hey, nice to meet you. Do you need help with something? I'm a close friend of some of the family around here. I do some independent contracting around the casino, and they set me up at this great room. Cachino. Yeah, I've heard the name. Not sure why he'd send you to me. Is he helping out with room service or something? A little bit of this and a little bit of that.
Welcome back to Gamora. I know you're good for it, but you're still gonna have to... You'll get these back on...
Hey, what can I do for you?
Yeah, poor fucker got himself caught after he melted all the guns. Bastard mentioned your name before they shot him in the head. Now the bosses want to see you.
Now we cut off the head of the serpent. Big Saul and Nero have to die.
As long as they're alive, they can start up their plans again. All you've managed to do is stall them. I guarantee you they have contingencies. They're a little bit upset about what's been done to muck up their plans. They tasked me to find out who's responsible. There isn't gonna be another chance to get both of them together in the same room. I'll slip you a gun, and we can take them out.
When they're gone, I'm gonna run this joint. Don't worry, I'll take care of this place. Hurry and get ready.
I suggest using it while they are talking. I'm pretty sure they're gonna kill you after they talk.
Let's have some words. Take a seat on the couch so we can get to talking. So I assume you know why we called you here. Well, you've been a real thorn in our side. We've got business plans. You set us back a little bit, I'll admit that. However, we wanted you to know that nothing you did made a shit bit of difference, and you're going to die a failure. Are you shitting me? You didn't even know what the plan was. Yeah. As a last request, I guess we can give you that courtesy. Caesar asked us to provide a distraction on this trip. So when he gives the word, we're gonna launch an all-out assault on this trip. First, we're gonna blow the embassy, then we're gonna use soldiers to kill every last motherfucker on the strip. then we'll run this joint. That'll teach Nut at home what can go on while he sits in his fucking ivory tower lording down from on high. The fuck? I knew there had to be someone higher up helping you. Nero, you backstabbing, two-timing motherfucker. I knew this day would come.
I'm here!